how to log in to Air University Students Portal. So if you want to log in to Air University Students Portal, then first of all, open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. I'm here with Google Chrome browser, and now in the search bar, search for Air University Student Portal. And after typing, click on search, and then here on the first search, you will have Air University Student Portal. You can click on that. And now it will directly take you to the login page. So now to log in, first you have to enter your registered ID, and after entering your student registered ID, you can click on password, and then you have to enter your password. And after entering your registered ID and then your password, you have to click on login. But if you forgot your ID or if you forgot your password, then you have to click on forgot. But if you remember your password, then simply enter your registered ID and then your password, and after entering that, click on login, and that's it. That's how you log into your Air University Student Portal. It was that easy, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.